Hi. So we are continuing our series on your email server and getting to know it. And I bumped into one term that I wanted Madden to explain to us. Our CTO, Madden, is here. And the term is BIMI. What is that?
So we talked about sender policy framework, DMARC policy, DKIM. To ensure that emails are not coming from spammers. Mm-hmm. But at the end, when you receive an email, you have only slight indication or no indication at all who sent that email. So BIMI is here to enhance that user experience. So if you have a proper DMARC, and you are protecting your emails using SPF and DKIM, suddenly you can actually display your brand logo along with the email.
Mm-hmm.
So the point is that email clients like Gmail, Yahoo, or others will be able to display a logo, a brand of your company,
mm-hmm.
along the email, so user will immediately be able to get visual cue that email is coming from a legitimate source. So no one else will be able to display
mm-hmm.
your logo along email.
Mm-hmm.
So in order to do that, you have to set DNS record
mm-hmm.
That will actually point towards the logo to be displayed
mm-hmm.
Along the emails, and this is quite novel thing. So only Yahoo and Gmail for now are displaying it. They have pilots for that, but if it will take off, and Microsoft is also participating
mm-hmm.
through their LinkedIn, so I don't know, SendGrid, Fastmail, and a number of other companies are also participating in development of that
mm-hmm.
Specification. It will for sure improve your brand, and it will ensure that users receiving your emails will be able to
mm-hmm.
immediately verify through your logo that they are coming from legitimate source. So you can come and log in to usewise.com, and we will check if you have your SPF, DKIM, and a DMARC properly set, and also whether there is a BIMI there with
mm-hmm.
some guidelines how to set it up.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Yeah, this was really cool. Thank you so much for this explanation. So this is one other thing that you should be on the lookout regarding your email server and how to make it better for your business. Thank you so much, Madden. Thank you for watching. We will see you soon. Thank you.
Bye.
Have a great day. Bye.